Good morning, Patriots. Welcome back to Rex Pies TV. I'm Captain Collins. Please stand for Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Monday, October 28th, 2024. Now let's get back to learning a new word with Word of the Week.
Oh, hey, Elia, where are you going?
I'm going to Ms. Vargas' class to go tell her something.
Why? What happened?
I don't really want to say.
Hey, what's up, Elia?
I'm having a hard time with my new school.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it's been really stressful. None of the kids seem to like me.
Here, you can squeeze this whenever you're taking a test or a quiz and you start to feel anxiety or you start to feel uneasy.
Well, thanks, Ms. Vargas.
I hope it helps. Bye.
Bye.
Watching. They said it's a surprise.
Oh, hey, Laya.
Hey, Noah.
What's that?
Ms. Vargas had given me an accommodation.
What's an accommodation?
An accommodation is a change that helps me get through my anxiety.
Oh, well, hurry up. We gotta get to class.
Yeah, you're
right. Get your bag.
Amazing new word. Now, let's learn about what happened today in history with Samara.
Thank you, Catherine. Hey, Patriots. Today in history on October 20th. 1825, the Erie Canal opened. The Erie Canal is the longest artificial waterway in North America. This canal connects to the Great Lakes with the Atlantic Ocean / Hudson River. When the canal opened in 1825, settlers came pouring in with goods from Western New York, Ohio, Wisconsin, Michigan, and Illinois. Wow, this is mind-blowing. Now let's see what our lunch is with Zarmel.
Thank you, Samara. Hey, Patriots, today tasty lunch is chicken nugget, turkey and cheese deluxe hoagie, mashed potatoes, cucumber, garnish sliced salad, ranch dressing, mandarin oranges, and irritate them up. And tomorrow breakfast is egg and cheese breakfast burrito, frosted cornflakes, graham crackers, fresh apple, and 100% orange juice. Students, please keep in mind the lunch menu can change at any time and to always let your teachers know if you're going to be receiving lunch today. Bon appetit. Now let's head back with Catherine.
Thank you, Zarmel. That sounds extravagant. Today's grade going to the Patriots store is 1st and 2nd, and tomorrow's grades are 3rd and 4th. Let's keep earning those dollars. Patriots, make sure to spill out any gum that you have before entering the building. And phones, make sure to off in your bags at all times. Also, wear only a school jacket or a sweater. Friday was the Barnyard Dance. I wonder what it was like. Luckily, we have some footage. Let's roll the tapes.
Hey everyone, it's Mark Tack from Treasure Data, and you're rocking with LP.
Thank you.
Whoa, that looks so epic. I wish I was there. Bam, another clip. We also have footage of last Thursday's Patriot of the Month ceremony. Let's see our Patriots.
All right, good morning. Thank you guys for taking time this morning to come out to celebrate our star Patriots over here. So this year we're doing things a little different. We started a new program called Leader in Need. So these are students that are showing leadership skills in our school.
Give applause for our first grade. Give applause for our second grade. All right, let's give a round of applause for our second grade.
Great job, Patriots. Now let's see the weather charts with Kayla.
Thank you, Captain. Hey, Patriots. Today's weather is 83 degrees Fahrenheit with cloudy skies. Sounds like a good day to read a book. In other weather news, hotter weathers have led to this constant attraction shutting down. In the U.S. upper Midwest, temperatures during the weather have increased by 4.7 degrees due to global warming. Because of this, Wisconsin's Lake Geneva ice castles have temporarily shut down. These ice castles were made by a group of scientists who use man-made icicles to form ice towers. This iconic castle first debuted in 2018 and have been a popular attraction since. Hope they reopen soon. Now let's wish our Patriots happy birthday with Eliah.
Thank you, Kayla. Today's birthday boy is Juan Nieto. Happy birthday, now let's go back to Catherine. Thank you, Eliah. Patriots, here are our PAC's expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kind towards others, choose schools very respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats to Ms. Aqua and Ms. Cavalina for giving the correct answer to Friday's Day Challenge, which was, which country eats the most chocolate per person? The correct answer was Switzerland. Now for today's Day Challenge.
Daily Challenge.
What famous ship sank in 1912? Teachers, please send answers to pines.ransots@gmail.com before 9 a.m. in order for your answers to be reviewed. Winners will announce a next morning announcement. Everyone, RPTV would like to wish you all a monstrous Monday. Have a great day!